this is definitely going to be a new step for the community, a new step for all communities in the city of Maricopa and the county, that we're all going to be able to participate in something that's going to be a great venture for this whole area around us.
What's going to be the largest entertainment complex, certainly in Arizona, and we're doing some studying now, we think, in the entire country.
So that was scheduled to show up today at 2 p.m. It is 1:02. And look, there is a large truck.
Our challenge is also we're creating one place, one building, but that really has different users and different functions and have different needs. So part of our challenge is how do we bring all those three pieces together?
I mean, it's going to start getting hot by the end of it.
So not only are we blessing the project, we're also blessing all of creation because of the goodness of this project.
I'm going to be jumping off a casino, and then I'm going to be recording a construction site.
Our foundation has always been farming. As you noticed, the hotel, the casino, and now the entertainment center, and whatever else comes forward, it's growing on farmland. So it's just a new crop that will be harvesting for all. It's for everyone.
I hope you're still recording.
Hi, my name is Jeffrey Stoffer, and I am the library assistant at the Ok Chin Indian Community Library. In November of 2009, we were asked by Tribal Council to make a documentary of the building of the UltraStar Multi-tainment Center in the newly created Ok Chin Circle. Our library has been making movies for years. We've made a ton of different types of movies. Everything from PSAs to zombie flicks. But this was by far our biggest project to date. We needed new gear, tons of planning, and a huge amount of hard drive space to hold all the video we'd shoot. Did I mention the construction team built us a scaffold? Buildings don't just suddenly appear, and they certainly don't fill themselves. It takes hundreds of people to make it happen, from planning to hiring. So join me and my crew, Matthew Cross, Karen Gardner, and Cecily Peters, as we take you on this filming journey.
Skooksiardu.
Today, we are celebrating the groundbreaking of a family entertainment center. The casino and hotel have been a major source of revenue for the tribe and for employment, and have been a big benefit to the surrounding communities. And the Ok Chin Family Entertainment Complex will be also a major source of revenue and employment, and will be a benefit to the neighboring communities.
How are we going to help our schools? How are we going to help medical facilities on the road? How are we going to help all the other resources moving forward? So we're already looking and venturing into what's going to happen next. And this is just one of the stepping stones that's going to help us get there and strengthen our sustainability and our foundation and moving forward.
When the chairman speaks, he steals up all your speeches that you were planning on. That's something we have to live with. And just looking at the place out here where it's all marked and where all these stakes are, I was telling the chairman that it's going to be one massive building here. And it'll be something to see if Janie Long and her project's people can take an aerial photo of the marking. And so we can all see and at least show the community and our members that how big this place is going to be. And
every successful construction project is the result of many working together with the same vision and the same goal in mind. Our construction and management team is ready to go.
We come across many changes, and there'll be many more to come. But as was stated before, We're doing this all together. It's for everyone.
Of all the projects that we do, we enjoy most the projects that make the biggest difference and have the biggest contribution to the people in the community.
Me being on the council for these long many years, so things have been changing annually. It's always to the positive. With the coming of Growth of Maricopa and including us at the same time, it's kind of a touch and go situation on both sides, but we'll be moving forward together, you know.
So we're going to have about 200 job opportunities for the community, and we can't wait until a year from now when I can stand here and cut a piece of film, which is the traditional ribbon cutting that we do.
I'm not going to be long-winded because I think I just want to say that I welcome everybody to our community of auction. Like I said, I'm not going to be long-winded. I don't want to hold up construction, so welcome.
Help the people to use their creative energies, their creative gifts, to make this place a truly welcoming place, a pleasant place, a place of peace, a place of fun.
So again, thank you for coming out, and as like Councilmember Lopez said, yeah, we don't want to hold up construction. I think we're pretty all anxious to see what another new crop will be seen growing here. Thank you.
Have an architectural language that defines the identity of the place. We wanted to be grounded in the auction community. We wanted to make sure that it
dollars to do this right. This building is going to be here forever.
The experience I hope that people will leave with when they have visited this facility is I just want them to feel safe. I want it to be exciting for them. I
also need to keep in mind some of the things you heard about the cultural significance with anything we do there. Yes, it's for our community, but we have to realize too that we also have communities around us. So I like to see it as a benefit for all of us.
Providing jobs to the youth and training to the youth.
One of them was creating this basket weave pattern, and the other one was taking on the agricultural tradition of the community.
To expand. And we just leave it to the bowling alley, the movie theater, and maybe one outlet or meeting.
Permit. We authorize the development of up to 184,300.
This is on the site as it extended west, I guess, into the community, the extension of Bart Road, and then the area south.
They're going to enjoy it as much as we do, and I'm just very, very proud of everything we do here, and especially
the real high energy. So we've got this lobby as a kind of a calming space where you can orient yourself.
Motion by Councilman Lopez, a second.
Second
by Councilman Nunez, all in favor say aye.
Aye.
Opposed, abstaining, 2 absent. Motion carried.
It's here there. You're right? Yeah,
exactly.
Oh, shoot. Edit that part out.
I know I'm not as you planned. The
Cause I'm no knight and I'm no prince, but I am convinced that I can sweep you off your feet with a simple melody. But I'm singing to your balcony. Won't you open up the doors? Won't you open up the doors? Yeah, yeah. I just wanna see what's inside. Inside your heart, inside your mind. What makes you laugh, what makes you cry? Oh, I just wanna see what's inside. There you are, so resistant with your heart on guard. But I'm persistent, no, I'm not giving up. No, I'm not giving in. There's so much to lose, there's so much to lose. Inside your heart, inside your mind. What makes you laugh, what makes you cry? Oh, I like to think that this battle could be won with bullets and with guns, in the form of your words, the shape of your tongue. I aim for you, but I miss the mark, I miss the mark. I miss your heart. I just wanna see what's inside. Inside your heart, inside your mind. What makes you laugh? What makes you laugh? I just wanna see what's inside. Inside your heart, inside your mind. What makes you laugh, what makes you cry? Oh, I just wanna see what's inside. What's inside? What's inside? Nah, nah, nah.
Obviously, the reason you're all in here today, you're applying to be part of our entertainment team in a front of house position. When it comes to a front of house position, that's about your 80%. That's about your heart, your spirit, your how are you going to take care of guests, how are you going to interact in a group environment, how are you going to just walk out there and show your style. And that's why we're doing it in this way, because it's going to give us a little bit of an indication before we get into one-on-one interviews. We're going to ask each of you two questions that are going to have absolutely nothing to do with the job you might be applying for today. So we're going to start right off. We're going to come down to the first row. We're going to say, do we have them in order? Your number was?
12.
We're on 12.
This is going to be interesting.
are you going to dance like you do in the commercial?
Oh, I could do that with the little car.
Well, then do the car commercial dance. Go ahead. Ready? Go.
So you go.
First off, does this lineup feel comfortable to anyone? I mean, has anyone been in the lineup before?
No.
First time for everyone? That's a good thing. Okay, that's the I get you a pair?
Yeah.
All right.
So tell them about yourself.
Yeah. All right. Yeah, I saw that. I heard on the radio. So I was like, no, I'm not applying. Do you have any suggestions?
And then it's the motorcycle, correct? So when you get a tour, that's going to be mainly like an overnight shift. You guys.
You're very interested in the job with UltraStar Sims?
Yes.
Why is that?
Because it's right here in the community and I want to like represent my community by working there.
Represents your character? Or represents your personality and why? Do you remember who you picked?
Donkey, because I talked a lot when I get
it. You sold me with that one. Congratulations. I want to offer you a job on the movie theater side.
We would like to officially offer you a job with the Multi-tainment Center and bring you on board.
Just wanted to say congratulations. I wanted to offer you the position of staff lead for the movie theater side. Staff lead, remember we were talking about that? So, congratulations on the award. Congratulations. I wanted to offer you a position on the movie theater side as a cast member. Are you willing to accept that? Welcome aboard, okay?
Thank you.
Thank you.
I'm very excited to offer you a job with UltraStar Cinema if you're wanting to jump on board our team.
Yes.
Well, congratulations.
Thank you so much.
Great. We are invited to join our team and we'll be happy.
Yes.
Great. Well, congratulations. You're going to be on our team.
I got hired today. No, it's congratulations, guys. I mean, that is totally awesome.
So please, 5, 4, can you hear me? 3, 2, 1, yay! Welcome to UltraStar Multi-tainment Center and Top 10 Triples! Enjoy your evening.
Such a good time and you know that. So much fun, just the best party that you've ever been. It's a good day, it's a good time, and the DJ playing your song tonight. It's the best time, and all your friends are in. You won't change a party, you won't change a thing. You won't change it. No, you won't change it.
How's everybody doing? Yeah. All right.
you guys from? Do you guys like auction?
Education is the biggest key in your life, and right now, you young ones up front, enjoy it, have fun, go into class. Lunchtime is always fun, but when you get done, you go to middle school, high school, next thing you know, you're looking at college. And so always work hard, give your best, and I promise you, in the end, it'll be worth your while.
You won't change us. No, you won't want changes. You won't change it all. It's a good time, it's a good day. I'm the DJ playing your song tonight, and all your friends are in at the scream and shout. So come on in, come on in, come on in, come on in, why don't you? Come on in, come on in, why won't you come in? It's not that easy, you can't believe it. It's not that easy, you can't believe it. It's not that easy, you can't believe it. It's not that easy, you can't believe it.
Welcome, my name is Adam Sachs. I'm the Vice President of Operations and General Manager of the new UltraStar Multi-tainment Center at Ak-Chin Circle. Thank you so much. I hope you've enjoyed this presentation. Needless to say, we're all really excited. Here we are about to open the UltraStar Multi-tainment Center at Ak-Chin Circle. You've now seen bits and pieces of what it took to bring this whole project together. I can only tell you that it's only here because of the incredible vision and dedication of the Ak-Chin community and their goal to provide for the community and the general population of Maricopa as well as the Phoenix Valley something new and exciting. But it's also been the partnership with UltraStar and AR Maze and all of our various people that have come together to create something truly special, something exciting. This project represents so many things to so many people. Obviously, we're going to be going after our goal. We're entertaining everyone. Doesn't matter young or old what they're into, this building is going to provide a great experience for them. Great food, great service, great entertainment, great attractions in an environment that has never been done. It's one of the largest entertainment centers in the country. This is something to be so proud of. This is a facility that's going to provide for the future of the community. This is a facility that's going to provide an economic engine for generations to come to allow this community to continue to grow and develop and deliver to its people as well as the residents of the area great experience and the opportunity for advancement and the opportunity for jobs. It's something to be very proud of. I hope you've enjoyed this film. We can't thank Jeff and the library team enough for what they've done to create this, to give you all a little glimpse and give you a little bit of a introduction into what it really was like to be a part of this. I can tell you on the inside, it was a little crazy, but we had a lot of fun. But we want to thank everybody involved. We look forward to all seeing all of you in the future as you come out and enjoy yourselves and just be very proud of what we've accomplished. It's a great day for Ak-Chin, it's a great day for UltraStar, and we're gonna move forward. Thank you very much.
take, we bring the parachute from Storytime out here, okay, and I grab both the ends of it. Then I climb up on here, to the top one, and I take the parachute. Someone's got to hand it to me, so we have to have three people up here, so we have to be really, really careful. Then I just leap off. Wait, I need the camera. Okay, well, strap the camera to my chest. Strap the camera to my chest. I'm gonna climb up on this thing. Climb up on this thing. And then I'm gonna leap off, holding onto the parachute. And I'll be able to stream across overhead, and we can record everyone and everything that I'm doing. It'll look amazing. What do you think, Matt?
I think you're crazy.
Yeah. He does too.
Yeah.
Ooh, instructions and warnings. In Spanish, too. I don't think I have it on right.